you loved our first spa treatment session so much that you decided to come back for another. And I don't blame you at all, because we've got some lovely, lovely things on the lineup for today. So first off, we're going to start, as always, with the face. We're going to be using a brand new lovely face mask on you and leaving it for the whole session. Cleaning the skin at the end, okay? Just so it really has a chance to get in. I'll show you the face mask now. Here's the mask. It's called Don't Look At Me. When all you want to do is throw on some tinted shades, try cleansing fresh lemon juice on for size instead. Softening silken tofu meets ground rice to leave your skin as radiant and bright as this mask. And I'll show you what they mean by that. It's bright blue. And the smell is like a subtle lemony smell, isn't it? So that's where we'll begin. And we will just leave. And at the end, we'll tone your face with the Breath of Fresh Air toner water. And it is really refreshing. It has a really basic smell, which I love in products. I love, you know, almost scentless, but not quite. And it will just leave you feeling really refreshed and awake. And then we're going to move into some more body focus work today. That's what today's session really is all about. We've got some moisturiser that's really thick and luxurious. And with that, we're going to go onto the shoulder area. You know, the neck, we're going to really work those areas where you get sore and tender. And then to just use something different, we'll use a CBD massage bar like this. And it has a nice, very subtle, very comforting smell. And as you know, the CBD oils used in here are amazing for easing tension out of joints. So I am going to lay you down on the table and really work into the joints. So I'm more focused on lower body, hips, legs, that kind of thing. And then we'll finish with some foot spa treatment. I have a wonderful product called Mummy's Power from Lush, of course, and it's really amazing at just getting all of the dead skin off the feet, leaving them feeling soft. So we'll really work on those feet, okay? But it's always a nice thing to do at the end, because I can then moisturise them and put some life back into them. The final product I really want to show you is the moisturiser I'll be using on both your shoulders and your feet, and it's called Lime Bounty. Put the lime in the coconut and let your skin just drink it up. Use this beautifully buttery lotion lavishly and drift away on a little reverie of skin. And I've only used this once myself, but it is really gorgeous, citrusy. It's got coconut flakes in, which is just really luxurious and lovely. Yeah, let me just activate a little bit of this on my hand so you can have a smell. Make sure it's to your liking, because obviously you are going to smell like this all day long. Nice, huh? This back and get to work on your face mask. Are you comfortable and ready to begin treatments? Do you need to settle yourself or get yourself anything? Don't worry, we can have a little bit of a beverage break halfway through. That's okay. Perfect. There we are. Let me just show you the consistency with my little spoon here. So it's quite thick, thicker than you'd maybe expect. And it's really slippery. It's a gorgeous colour, you can't deny that. It would really appeal to, I don't know why I think this, but like young kids or something like that, if you were doing spa treatment days. It's something I like to do a lot in my family. And it just makes it all a bit more fun, you know? So I'm going to take this now with my application spatula and I'm just going to start lathering this on the face, if that's okay with you. Good. And we're just going to leave it, I mean, on the instructions right here and how I was trained was, you know, leave masks for 10 to 15 minutes. It will be slightly longer, but that's not the worst thing. I mean, it's just going to sit there and feel a little bit dry. But when we take it off, I think you'll feel quite refreshed. There we go. Lovely. I have been very generous with the amounts because there's no need to be shy here. And just last bit, just put on the chin like that and leave it. I don't know about you, but the chin is always a really problematic area for me. There, all sorted. Let me put this away. And now we can just leave you for a while and move on into the body massage sessions, okay? Don't worry if it feels a bit sticky. It will dry. So it's time to do a bit of a shoulder neck massage. And we're going to be using I think what's best is if I move position, lower your seat a little bit so you're more flat, and that way you can, you know, just get a bit more comfortable and I can access your skin a little bit easier. So just to review the product again, we've got here a nice lime and it is luxurious, soft, thick. It's called body butter and it's always a little bit different from the standard lotion, and I'll just show you the effect on my own skin. You were always a fan of the citrus smells, right? Yeah, me too. I think they're the most refreshing and relaxing smells you can get. So let's have a look. Me, and I love as well when you have a subtle scent on lotion, and when you go out and about, people ask you what you're wearing and you can say it's moisturiser or it's lotion, because it's just so nice and subtle, and the fact that it sits on the skin long enough for people to notice is really cool. It's like perfume can be a bit overwhelming, it's not always my favourite thing, so yeah, I love it. So I've just rubbed this into my skin. You can see that it looks quite luxurious and soft. Certainly feels it. I mean, it does need probably 4 or 5 minutes to really soak in. But that's not an issue. So let's get you into position and get started. Is that a little bit more comfortable? Good, good. Okay, well here we go. Let me just grab a handful of this. Plenty of the coconut shavings on. You don't want to miss out on that. And I'm going to rub that into my hands a little. And then I'm just going to start here on this shoulder. I shoulders, an area that you get some tension build up, or you know, feel a little bit on edge with. I get a lot of tension in my shoulders from carrying lock bags, and it started when I was in school, but it's actually so bad that every time I carry a bag anywhere at all, it just really kicks up. It doesn't even have to be heavy, so I completely understand. So just relax, and I'll just ease in, like so. And I'm just going to start rubbing some lotion into the neck, like this handful here. So I'm just going to start at the back of the neck and just bring pressure around to the front, obviously avoiding the front of your throat. Just soft motions, and I can feel some tense knotting at this side of the neck, so I'm going to really gently use my palms and just smooth in the tips of my fingers. Just take a deep breath in and relax the shoulders, please. Thank you. Thank you very much. Lovely. It's working really well. I'm just going to focus a little bit more on this side, and I notice that the butter is melting more in my hands with the warmth and the tension, and it's just leaving this beautiful oily finish that will just sink into the skin so much easier. I'm just moving around the back of the neck here like this, and lightly using my fingertips, just ease the tension out of the neck by just using this part of my hand, really, really gently smoothing it over, just to make sure both sides are smooth, not knotted. Good. Neck feels really good now. I'm constantly applying more product because it is sinking into the skin, and I really don't want to miss anything. So you can see in this handful I've just got, there's lots of coconut shavings on it, and they just melt with the pressure on the skin, and it's just an extra layer of moisture for you. So let's just smooth into the shoulders here from the neck and work our way up like this. And round the back of the shoulders. Round the back of the shoulders. And I won't go too low because we are going to use a massage bar for the body. And you can just smell the freshness in the air, can't you? It's so citrusy, refreshing. It'd be more suited to spring as a scent, but who doesn't love feeling refreshed? Just working this shoulder now, just smoothing the back of my hand up and down the shoulder blade, like so. this side. And it feels really warm and hot now because of all the pressure and the warm lotion. How do you feel? Good. Just sit. And I'm just going to come down to the collarbone area now. Just going to use the excess lotion to really spread that around. This is where obviously we want the scent to sit as well. So we want it to sit like a natural kind of perfume on the skin. So it really helps that it's on the throat. I'm just going to feel around the throat one more time like this. Just draw a little circle, coming right forward to the front, and then moving on back again. Take a deep breath for me. We are safe in this environment. In my hands. Back and forward. Good. Feel of each shoulder. See if we can feel any more tension. Oh, I can certainly feel that you've relaxed a little bit and become a little bit more at ease. I'm really pleased to see that. Okay. Just make sure that's off my hands, the excess lotion. And you're all finished. Don't worry, there's more massage to come next. We're going to now move you to the full table and let you be flat and facing the table so that you can just close your eyes and relax. And the CBD massage bar is just going to ease away any tension in your body, in your joints, and you're going to love it, okay? So, don't go. Just prepare you a lemon and turmeric tea, okay? Just for you to enjoy while you get your massage. You just sip on it. I promise you it'll really relax you. You may not be used to herbal blends, but it really is a good one. It's immediately turned a nice with our theme. So let me just pop this to the side here, okay? And then let's get started on this treatment, which is the CBD massage oil. Now this massage bar, as all Lush massage bars are, is a solid and it becomes oily and liquefied with the heat of your skin. So I can just begin rubbing this over your body and it. So, are you comfortable with the table? Anything more you can do? So we are focusing more on lower body and back so that all the joints in your body are relaxed, which is the purpose of this bath. Okay. So I'm just going to start warming this in my hands here, like this. Just start to get it. It's soft. I can feel that working. Very good. Very good. Excellent. Okay. Now, let me just begin by rubbing this gently over the body. Okay. Starting with the top of the shoulders. We've already covered the shoulders, but at the back, we'll just start there and run the bar over the parts like that. And I just want you to keep breathing throughout. And moving further down the back, just running along the spine, and you can start to feel how liquid this is getting and how oily the skin feels. It honestly feels as luxurious as body butter. It's a lot thicker in feel than other massage bars, and I can just tell it's got the legs here, the backs of the thighs and the calves, the knee joint here. Do you ever feel like you get bad knees or a bad back? Yeah, of course. I only ever feel like that at the gym times. If I'm doing lunges, squats, one of my knees can feel really sore for a long time. And that's really frustrating because it can take why rest and treatment is really important. Okay, just running down. Of course, we're going to be doing your feet next anyway. So I'll leave the feet just over your calf muscles. I can feel they're quite strong. Do you do a lot of walking? Yeah. I'll just do this leg now. Good, very good. Okay, I'm gonna pop the bar down. Welcome to your final treatment for the day. Fat scrub. Don't worry if you feel a little bit tense for having a boot tuck. It's completely normal. But all you have to do is remove socks if you're wearing them. And sit here with me in the mirror. What we're going to do is we're going to do each foot in turn. You're going to lower your foot into the water here, and I'm going to use this lovely pumice to just scrub the skin, okay? And I'll tell you if it's looking good, if it's looking like it needs more work, as I have got some tools here to help remove dead skin. May not be necessary, so don't worry. Let's just begin by getting the feet in the water and just evaluating the skin. So let me just get this pumice a little bit dampened, and I'll just show you how it looks and feels. It feels a bit like, you know, an exfoliator, and I can feel the tiny beads, the tiny exfoliants inside. So I'm gently going to rub this now on the soles of your feet, starting with this one. Does that hurt? No, I didn't think so. Just working my way up to the ball of the foot. And don't worry if it feels a little bit tickly, because everyone feels like that. A little bit. Okay. And just rinse. I do think you have quite a bit of roughness, so I am probably going to use a couple of tools if that's okay. Nothing too extreme. So to show you how it's liquidifying, and all our customers come back and say that this lasts a long time. Good. I'm just going to move towards the toes in this foot because I noticed that you've got some roughness on the front of your toes. Sometimes if you wear sliders and things like that, you can get like that. I've noticed. Mm-hmm. Okay. Very good. Very good. Okay. Now I'm just going to coat each foot in the pumice. Let them turn the colour of this. And then I'm going to use my tool. So here is my seed sponge bits. It's very handy for this kind of thing. It really, really gets the dead skin off. Okay. Start with this, but I am gonna go in with quite an intense pressure on the top of the foot, because that's something that can take a little bit of pressure. Work my way towards the toes. And I can see that dead skin just coming away now. Very good. Now, a bit more pumice treatment. Just really exfoliate that in. How's the water temperature? Is it still warm enough for you? Good. Okay, good. That's got a lot of the dead skin off. Wow, amazing. Now this one, just need to keep reapplying the pumice. Obviously with the water it does just go a bit loose, but that's no problem. Make sure the underside of the feet are really covered. Like that. Very good. Very good. Back to my mitts. Just get this on my hand and start scrubbing away. I think this foot is your slightly worse foot. You wash or moisturise your feet quite regularly. Mm-hmm. Something that you could probably work on then, maybe. I understand it's really like the last thing you want to do in the shower is like get down and have to really work on your feet. I know that, but unfortunately, it's a little bit necessary. So the pumice also kind of soaks up a little bit, which is good because it gives you a really clean, loving feeling. Which I like a lot. And just get the underside of the foot really soaked up. And that heel has really lost a few layers. And when we get the body butter on those feet, it is going to be amazing. Just feel that. Right, okay. Let's do final scrub down. In between those toes a little bit. Okay. I think we're ready for a rinse now. So if you want to just get your feet in there, let me grab a towel for you and we'll just dry those off. There we are. Here we go. Just pass me this foot. Lovely. How do you feel? Probably like you need a massage now after that rough treatment. That's fine. Nice. So, I would like to stick with the Lime Bounty theme if that's okay. As this is the sample pot, and I'm happy for you to take this home and finish it, seeing as though we've used so much on your body. We always give away some products, and I just bought this one going to get the best response. What do you say? Excellent, okay. Let me just put the water out of the way so I can reach you a little better. Another big handful for me. Just start with this foot. Just go straight in there. Because of the warm water, they're probably already kind of ready and melting. Melted that lotion. Amazing. Let me just get a bit more. Oh, it's the smell for me. It's beautiful. Just go between those toes there. Between those toes. And don't worry, we won't like shove socks on you. I always hate that because you need them to dry and you need to just lay still. You'll have to lay here for a while and dry off. Let all of the moisture that you've absorbed in today's treatments. So this must be this one. Mm-hmm. Wow. I can feel the difference in the smoothness. What do you think? Looking at them, yeah? Mm. Maybe next time we'll try some creams that have like less scent. Maybe you can get like more consistent use out of them. I know when you have something in a certain scent, it can. You can really go off it, can you? But I mean, some people can. I'm alright. Just gonna smooth right over the sole of this foot here. It's really quite dry after the scrub, but with a couple of rounds of moisture, I know it will get completely back. Just on top of those toes there. This is the last little bit we're going to do on this foot. Just underneath. And you really do need to sit back and just let this all dry off so that it really absorbs. Sometimes it can be really tempting to just get soaked up. But trust me, you need a little bit more time. Just feel a bit of tension just in the middle of your sole. Yeah. Do you go to the gym or anything? It can make it quite sore because if you lift weights or anything, you can tense on your feet. And I know I can get really like sore. That feels tons better. So let me just leave you to dry for a second. You're nearly finished today. Hope you've had fun. So let's move on and get you on your way. So to close our session today, I really do just want to give you wipe down, remove the face mask at long last. I'm sure you're relieved. So just sit still. How did you enjoy the sessions today? Do you love the products, or is there anything you want to know any more about? Yeah, a lot of people really love the pumice. It's super helpful for people who are on the feet all day and have feet and struggle to, you know, just soften those. Completely understand. Perfect. And just finally under the eye here, it's come away really nicely. And I think you're gonna really like the result. It's very glowy. You look like you've just had a workout kind of thing, which most people like. Hopefully you do as well. And the final product, as discussed, is the Breath of Fresh Air. Beckon a bracing sea breeze with a spritz of cooling aloe vera and fresh seawater. Be transported to the Dorset coast, if only for a second, to feel refreshed and restored. So that's why I love it so much. It has the natural sense of sea salt breeze. It reminds me of our product Ocean Salt because it's just simple but effective and refreshing. Anything that's nature related is always so refreshing. So close your eyes. Lovely. What do you think of the smell? Isn't it nice? So relaxing, isn't it? You just want more, but it's important not to waste it. Okay. Well, that's us done for this session. I hope you enjoyed not only today, but the series, the products, having some quality time for yourself. I wish you